Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is Barbree, little area. I'm gonna have to clear it out a little bit more. She's learning how to use her kitty box. She left a couple of little nasty surprises for me this morning. So, yeah, that was interesting. But just a few minutes ago, I heard her scratching in the box. I think the reason why she was doing her thing in the corner is because she was scared to come out from under the table. So she decided to do it in the corner. So I had to clean that up, Barbree. Under the tablecloth. She got a nail stuck. Take a nail off that. She got a nail stuck on there. There you go. She let me pet her this morning, so that was cool. Got leaves and things in here. Her mommy, feline mommy, came to visit. I'm gonna let her brothers come and her siblings come during the Christmas holiday and let them all play back here for a couple hours. But yeah, she was doing litter everywhere and leaving little stinky presents. Yeah, she was. Got a little milk in there. She had some milk from her mom this morning. That's where the leaves coming from, going in and out the door, feeding them. So, ignore our little mess. Give me a bigger picture. They got our little blanket under the table. Not sure what that is down there. But Barbree caught a couple of flies and killed them. So she is definitely holding her own. Yes, you are. You're sweet, aren't you? Look how cute she is. She got the perfect little kitty body. It's another little kitty out there. It's just as round and cute as she is. Don't mind showing her little claws. She letting me know she means business. Say it ain't gonna be none of that. Yeah, I can respect that. I do not plan on declawing her. I feel like cats need their claws for climbing because I'm gonna let her go in and out. As she wants, and she's gonna need a claws just in case somebody tries to hurt her. And she got a bunch of brothers that likes to wrestle, even though I know they won't hurt each other, but they wrestle, they run, they climb up trees. Fences. Look at her perfect little body, though. She got a banging body. And she got a little sister or brother that just is perfectly plump like she is. As you can see, she's messing around in her little box. So she's getting the idea of where to go at. She made that little pile in there. Glad she just, I had to push it closer because she did not want to come from here to over there to do a business. Where you at, sweetie? Yeah, as you can see, coffee on the chairs. And I give her her space. And I think that seemed to help our friendship, because she didn't like it. Where did she go? Under my chair. She didn't like it when I was chasing her. She did not like that at all. So after a couple of sessions of chasing her, I stopped and just doing a slow approach, because she wasn't feeling the chasing at all. This is a little dungeon. I'm gonna have to get it kitty proof. Should be working on that, but there's so many things going on this during this holiday season. I haven't been back here to really get it the way I want it for her or him. Say we ain't there yet. They ain't gonna be rolling me over and checking my little bits and my little bits. I'm not sure if she's a girl or boy, but I think she's a girl, definitely. She has a perfect little round body like a girl. As you can see, she's enjoying her blanket, her little mermaid blanket.